I see opportunities spreading out across the real estate market for at least 3 years. The single family market may be less than that. But again, if you follow my story, single family and commercial are not on the same cycle. I think residential may have some opportunity. And again, I locked up a property this week as an example, my first one of the year. And I think commercial pain starts next year and the year after. So